for people who are not medical doctors or lay people, I won't say only the layman, but before, when we develop, when there's a new drug or another drug or for a different use or different way of administering the same drug, when a drug is discovered, the first thing we do is that test it on animals to make sure that it's not too dangerous to the animals and it has some benefits. When we prove that it is beneficial, it can cure some certain conditions or help to manage some certain conditions in animals, then we move it to the next stage. When we feel that it's safe, then we select some people who volunteers, who give their consent. We explain to them what the drug is about, what kind of disease can cure, what kind of side effect it might have. And these people agree on a volunteer, and they take this drug for free, and they are being monitored while they are taking the drug by doctors to make sure that they capture any event that develops. So it is after we have proven on humans, the clinical trial is at this stage where you are now giving the drug to human beings. Initially, it is healthy volunteers. We give them to make sure that it is safe. We monitor every effect, the doctors are there, if something develops, they quickly handle it. And then after that, you start giving it to patients, selected patients who volunteer to be tested. And then after that, when we prove that it's effective, then you can give it, begin to approve the drug with use in general population. So clinical trial is that phase where you are using a new drug on people, on human beings who volunteer to be tested upon, who, what we call informed consent. You explain to them the details of what that drug does, what kind of side effects they should expect. Doctors are monitoring these people to make sure that if a side effect develops, they can take care of that side effect.